You really got to figure out how to fit all of this shit into there. Let's get to it.
Makes no sense.
We say jump, we say how high, bitch.
Huh?
Make it happen.
No glass?
No.
Hey, we officially in Forest, bitches.
Forest Gang.
Forest fam, you already know the vibes.
Jinx, you owe me a drug.
Oh, I got you, my guy.
I got you.
We got the tent all set up. Beautiful. We low-key forgot some stuff for our easy up, but it's all good. We gonna make it happen. We're about to cook some dinner right now.
You want to see how much of the bottle is left, that bitch?
Who's he? Oh, you're not down. You're not down. Finish that bitch. Finish that. Oh.
Did you finish it?
You finished
it?
He finished that all, bitch. Oh my God. You good? You good there, B? It's Tuesday early arrival, baby. It's Tuesday early arrival. That's how we do it. Hey, don't talk shit, bro. Don't talk shit. We got shooters out here, bro. Come on now.
He called me a dab, and then he was like, that bottle. Like,
now you're really about to be a dab, though.
Maybe.
Oof, made it in. Got the tent set up. Party a little bit, day zero. Yeah, we're going to do the same thing, get after it. We got a pre-party today on Wednesday, which is great. So we're going to do that, and then... I don't know. We're going to see where the day takes us. Let's go. Forest, baby. Basically seeing what we're going to be doing for the next 24 hours. Drinking?
No, that bitch.
And smoking.
Drinking and smoking.
Smoking, drinking. Wait up.
You know what?
Drinking this and smoking. There we go. I got it right.
This is how you nurse a hangover. Get another beer.
Quick beer and a blunt, and you're good to go.
Yeah. Hair of the dog.
The fuck out to the neighbors. Hooking us up with some fruit. And hooking us up with a tart. Yeah. Big chilling now. Let's go. We got some dabs going. Got breakfast cooking. Yes, sir. Swim. Update. We was at the charging station earlier and we was exploring a little bit Main Street and whatnot, just getting rejuvenated. We had a whole bunch of portable chargers and shit we had to get ready, so those are all charged up now. We went back to the crib or the tent, chilled for a little bit. Me and Q went to Walmart. We need to go get some bottles and shit because we already killed two in the first night, so that's no good. Finally, after all the pre-gaming, all the partying, all the madness, it is officially day one of Electric Forest. I'm so excited. My day starts at 3:30. I'm going to Smokeland first. That's where you'll be seeing me. Me and Q are just getting the shit charged right now. What up, bro? Happy Forest, man. And after we get our shit charged, we're probably just gonna walk around, see what the vibe is. And yeah, wait till 3:30 pre-gaming. I'm low-key trying to sneak my rig into the fucking thing right now. We'll see if we can do it. Y'all, we gonna try. Rig has been successfully snuck in. It was very easy. I didn't have to do shit. Now we take several dubs.
Yeah.
The boy still ain't up, so we need to teach him a lesson.
Wake your bitch ass up.
Oh, damn, it's not like it.
Oh, okay, there it is.
can I get a clean shot, bro? Like, fuck. Yeah, bitch.
He taking that with happiness.
He's hot as fuck.
We got the eggs going.
Got the sausage cooked.
Oh, almost died. Y'all ready for day one?
Day one, baby.
You're about to go, stupido.
We already done killed the whole bottle.
Bottles for breakfast.
Duh. We ain't even gotten into the festival yet. We already killed another bottle.
It's easy. It's getting too easy.
I mean, yeah, when it tastes like water, what are you supposed to do, you know?
All right, we done made it. Pulling up to the festival right now for Smokeland. 3:30. Yes, sir. I'm saying it's going to be 3:30 for when Smokeland's set is.
My bad to fucking
video. Oh, it's
3:30? Yeah, sorry, yeah, that's what I thought. It's 3:30.
We met up with Finesse Gang too, of course. Mosh Queen over here.
There you go.
We on.
Alright,
so we out here at the line. Low-key, easy ass line too. We just literally like right there. That was literally like 2 minutes. We big chillin'. We in forest, baby. We in forest.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Forest, let's go. We out here. It's electric forest, baby. Let's go.
We out here.
Let's go. I'm so happy. Made it to the Sherwood Court just in time for Smokeland, 3:30.
What did I say? Yeah. What did I say?
We always gonna find you. We always gonna find you.
I gotta find you in the crowd. Right? Hold on a second. Let's go. That was fun. That was a good time. Good time. Let's go. Happy Forest, everybody.
Super fun. I don't know where the fuck I'm at, though. We just get lost. It's out here in the forest. I found a lollipop. I don't even know where I found it. It's good though. Just went to the Giving Tree. It was super dope. Got a little wristband. Whoever made this, if you made this, I love you too, girl. Shouts out. Or guy. You know the vibes. Oh, I don't know where the fuck I'm at still. I'm just exploring.
No, where'd you get the hash?
I am just lost as a motherfucker, but we are just vibing.
Right down here.
I fuck with that bucket hat, bro. It's just sick as fuck.
Yo, good looking, bro.
Yeah, have a happy forest, you guys.
I do hugs and handshakes.
I'm always doing it. What's your name?
John.
Jay.
Nice to meet you, bro.
You guys, you guys first forest?
No, this is my bed. This is
your
first.
Okay, it's your first.
Are you recording?
I'm doing a little song.
Oh, wait,
song,
oh,
little
hey,
song.
Oh, happy forest, motherfucker.
Happy forest, bro.
This is my girlfriend, Amber.
Happy forest, you guys.
Hey, gang, gang.
We like you got a veteran right here. Five
hey, bro,
four,
five
so.
Times in this bitch.
Okay. I like that. That's respect, my boy.
Happy forest, bro.
Who are you looking forward to seeing today?
Today, LS Dream.
LS Dream, my
LS
guy.
Dream.
I'll be LS seeing you there.
LS Dream's where it's at, bro. Don't miss it.
Did you see a smoke land set earlier?
No, we were at the stage and then we literally had to leave to go back to get the rest of our shit that we needed. Because we came in here completely unprepared.
Me too, bro.
Came back in.
Said, screw it.
So now the only shit that I'm looking forward to is
LS Dream. LS Dream, yeah.
I don't give a fuck.
Walking around vibing, yeah.
Bro, I'm just walking around vibing. This is
I told my friends, I was
shit,
like, yeah, I'll be there at smoke land. Earth Gang, I was like, I'll find y'all. Like,
our friend, the two people that we're here with is at Earth Gang.
Earth Gang, yes.
So, I mean, shit, bro. You can find us.
Yeah,
bro,
hell yeah.
We're on the way.
We got new fam, just like
literally
that. We always make a
hey,
new family.
Gang, gang.
Made it in time. We out here.
Duh. Duh.
Duh. Who the fuck we seen? I forgot already. Duke DeMar.
Duke.
Snoop.
Hit the strong. Hit the strong. Hit the strong, 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 hit the strong. I need you to go, 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 go.
That was a wholesome moment.
Have left off on the update, but we was at LS Dream. Shit was ridiculous. We are at the camp right now, as you can see. Shout out to the lion. We rejuvenating right now, about to get back to it, just, you know, detoxing a little bit, because there's not really any artists I'm trying to see, not really any artists anyone else is trying to see. So we just vibing probably till the afters at the RVs. That was Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday of Electric Forest. So the Tuesday early arrival, the Wednesday early arrival, and then Thursday day one. What's up, Papa? Look at the Papa doll.
Hello.
But on to day two. Hope you guys enjoy the next video. Make sure to check that one out so you know what's going down. That's dubstep day. We had Subtronics, Death Pack, More Kismet, Rekno. Like, it was a whole bunch of bass that day. So make sure you check out that video. I hope you enjoyed this one, and I'll catch you in the next one.